Good morning, guys. Welcome to the video. This is gonna be my last and final homecoming week vlog. I've been doing this for 3 years now. So if you aren't familiar with it already, I vlog throughout the week, but then I have like a separate Arthur's vlog. So, but it's almost like 6:30 and I'm on my way to school. It's raining right now, which honestly is not giving, because today is our tug of war, but we'll see how that pans out. Today is our jersey day. I'm wearing an unofficial Dodgers jersey. Yeah, you can't see it, but yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to school. It's clean.
Hi guys, it's now period one and I have to leave soon, but I'm finishing up this one banner. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this and then I have to go.
It's raining again, so I don't know. I'm walking back to my car. It's like around 8:30-ish, give or take. It's another trash. Oh, Maria, what's up? Vlog.
Hi, Jesus vlog.
Yeah. Oh, now she's raining real hard. Wait, I think I gotta run. Wait, this is embarrassing. Why am I running? It's like never that serious. Okay.
Hi, guys.
Let's pretend.
No, it's not pretend. Oh.
Today is the tug of war, and I think I think it's the juniors.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Sean, you're gonna eat us up. Sean, please.
I've seen the lineup, guys, and I think we're gonna end up second place.
It's fine. No, it's senior suite, trust. Senior suite, trust. Jersey, can you see yourself?
Oh, yes. Chicago Bulls.
Okay. W.
What did Jace dodge?
Mm-hmm. Tiff is wearing her brother's baseball jersey. I don't know what jersey Chloe is wearing, but fire. Oh, Miami Heat. Oh, baddies.
It's lunch now and they're coming. Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, oh, it's not finished. Oh, it's not finished. Who did that? Oh, who did that?
3, 2, 1.
Hi guys, it's now 3:40. I'm pretty sure the last clip was a clip of me screaming because we won. But yeah, we won the first day of our homecoming. But I have cheer now. This weekend, we got first at our preseason competition. So I'm feeling really good about our season and how we're doing so far. So yeah.
And you guys go forward, okay? Got it?
It's twin day, guys. Yeah. Sorry, the vlog ended yesterday.
You have to go behind.
But it's Arthur's practice right now.
Seniors, are you ready?
I've been, my camera, can you help me? My camera is like, the lighting is like so bad on it, so I just given up and I've been vlogging on my phone. So, anyways, today is, what day is it? It's Wednesday. Today's Wednesday and right now we're in period 7. Wednesday, we're in period 7, our advanced guidance class, and today's activity was the alma mater competition.
LeBron
The dress up day for today was throwback or like 2000s-ish. So yeah. This is honest fit.
My glasses are from Quay, my earrings are from Apple, my jersey is my brother's, my top is from
Apple. My jeans are Abercrombie,
and I have Nike shoes.
Shoes?
Shoes are Nike.
Period. Chloe!
Hey, this is from PacSun. This is from Ross, I think. These are from Hollister. This is from Target. And my shoes are from Macy's.
Period.
Sunscreen from Korea, mascara from Raya, Laneige from my soccer team. Yeah. This is from necklace from Coco. Earring, I don't know. Shirt is from my sister. Pants are from my sister. And shoes are from New Balance.
Today's Blue and Gold Day. As you can see, it's 8:16 right now. I have TA period today, so I'm pretty much just working on my apps and my scholarship stuff. Today is our last mass practice. This is my last practice for Arthur's, like, ever, which is so crazy to say. But our practice last night at Sneakaway was really good. It's in the Sneakaway video if you want to see the full practice, but I'm going to try and record at today's practice to get like a final, you know. But yeah, this is my senior year blue and gold shirt. Once a Marauder, always a Marauder. Yeah.
Cool.
Oh yeah, of course.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Okay, we've just finished putting up our banners.
Are you gonna kill me?
Yeah, why didn't you go back?
My ride is behind the screen. Turn around.
Anyways, so we just finished setting up our banners. It looks good.
Am I doing this correctly? Hey guys, it's Mai. Right now, we're gonna get ready for our... I think I look at the camera. Okay. Right now, we are getting ready for our last ever sideline football game as a high school cheerleader. And we just finished Arthur Awards. And Jace came to my house to get ready, and I was finishing my senior box because I'm last minute like that. And I had to fluff our pom-poms. We have pink poms for the game today because it's breast cancer awareness, and it's super cute, but we don't get to keep it, but it's okay. So I kind of feel like I feel sad, but I also feel like happy. Like everything went by so quick. This is my mom.
What's that?
Hi.
How do you feel about this being my senior night?
Oh my god, you're gonna make me cry!
Oh, okay.
No! Oh, I love her. I've been waiting for this moment.
They're repping the shirts. This Mateo.
Hi.
My little brother. What's he have to say?
I've been waiting all my life for tonight.
I'm proud of you. Who's
that like? It's a vlog camera. This is my dad. How do you feel that it's my senior night tonight?
I'm excited beyond measures.
First and foremost, I'd like to thank God.
Hey, I need cash.
Hi, guys. We're back.
Hi, guys.
Oh.
Switch back and forth.
We're here at the game now. Quick update. I forgot my skirt at the house. Quick update, actually. So this is how it went down. So we get there late. That part was because of me.
Oh, my God.
And then we got to the bottom, and Jace was like, oh no, we were walking down there. She's like, I hope I have my skirt. And in my mind, I had a feeling she forgot it. And I was just like, no, no, you packed it. Like, you packed your skirt. And then we go to the bottom, and she's like digging through her bag. And she's like, I forgot my skirt. And I'm like, oh my gosh, what do you want to do? She's like, she was doing stuff in her car. So we're like, okay, maybe you can go look in your car. Like, I'm sure it's there. It wasn't in her car. So she comes down, and I call my mom because that means it's at my house. So I don't have a key, but my parents do, and they were in this crowd.
Yes, shout out mom.
She ran all the way to the entry gate to give me the key.
Thank you, auntie.
And so I ran and got the key, and then I went to Jace's truck, and Jace's mom drove us to my house. It all basically worked out because we all like needed something. Mm-hmm. And then we got her skirt. It was on top of my bed. And
not hiding under anything.
No.
Just right on the top.
Yeah. And we came down to the field rushing, but there was no point in rushing because look, we're still here at the JV game.
We've been here for almost half an hour, and JV has like 9 more minutes left in the fourth quarter. But yeah.
Yeah, but here we are now.
Oh, and then when we got to the field. Oh, this is like backtrack. When I first went to her house to get ready.
No, you were like, guess what I got? Guess what I got for us? And then I was like, what? I had a feeling already. And then you were like, sashes. And I was like, oh, shut up. Me too.
Okay, so yeah. So when we got to the field, we were like rushing because we were like, oh, the game is about to end. So then we started passing out our sashes.
So sash reveal. This is Jace's one.
I just gave direction to 402, classroom.
Bow at the end.
And the bow.
And then this is Mai's one. It has the name. And then the senior. And yeah.
It says your name, senior, 2025, cheer. WHS
Marauders. Oh, and we're also sitting on our boxes
that I literally just made. from the last clip, a lot has happened. So yeah, our last ever dragon dance.
I think I have to be the dragon.
Where's everybody?
Goes to the juniors. 81 points. Goes to the sophomores.
second place with 75.5 points, we have the freshmen. And tied for first place with 92 points, we have the sophomores. With 72 points, we had the sophomores. In third place with 76.5 points, we have the freshmen. In second place with 89.5 points, we have the juniors.
For this vlog life, like, why do you think I'm not a vlogger? If I wanted to be a vlogger, I would have been a vlogger.
I feel like
change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.